Now, make some noise for Brendan Vinton, Gravedigger.